Barossa's story and the story of Peter Lehmann are completely intertwined. At a moment when the Barossa was soul-searching and uncertain of its future, Peter struck out on his own as a winemaker and said, "Bring me your fruit, mate. I'll look after you." He had a way. He had a charisma. He could hold his own amongst men of the land and men of wine, and he always had a great sense of humour. And so PL was, he was an icon, and the winery that he built around him offers today the same iconic approach. So they make great Riesling, they make great Semillon, they are masters of Shiraz, they are masters of the vineyard selection that's possible through the Barossa, because the Barossa is so diverse. Now the oldest fruit in here is 1885. And although Stonewell is both a vineyard and a location and a road, Stonewell in this case refers to a wine that is made like many of the best of the Barossa from across the region. So Eden Valley can make it in some years, but you'll see the cooler southern Lindock fruits, you'll see fruit from Greenock with its particular spice character, the energetic and drive that Ebenezer fruit brings. So they use the Barossa terroirs as part of a jigsaw puzzle, and when the puzzle's complete, it's called Stonewell. So old vines, not always all new oak either. Now oak can dominate, oak can provide support, and in these wines, in the best years, the growing conditions are such that 10 years of bottle age is nothing, and it's at that time where you see the oak is providing the frame, the fruit is the mattress, and all you need is a mouth to enjoy it. So a really lovely style, authentic, age-worthy, offering something special, and ageability as well. So when Peter started out on his own, the first wine he made is Shiraz. Shiraz will be the testimony of Peter Lehmann, and Stonewell will be a whole chapter, or more than a chapter, in the story of Peter Lehmann and Barossa Shiraz. You can't help but recommend this wine year in, year out. It has the heart and soul of the Barossa in it. It's just great wine.